create inspires all, and you should really like research the significance of like your name in all caps when everything in like the English language, I guess, or written language is usually capital like letters for the beginning and not like all. You should look up like legal versus lawful, the difference between traveler and driver, and you know, stuff like that. And if that's too like, I guess, confusing for you, then you can just like really just rely on this one text, I guess you could say. Peace.